Since the moment I could walk, I was playing sports. I began with dance and gymnastics, and from there I tried everything including soccer, basketball, tennis, swimming, cross country, and boxing. My parents always stressed to me the importance of staying active and living healthy, but I really found myself on the field. Through training and games, I discovered strengths I never knew I had and loved the feeling of achievement upon completing a tough workout. Knowing that I was a part of a team and contributed to its success made everything I worked for satisfying. As I left high school, I thought my time had run out to play team sports. Once I got to college, I pictured myself joining a sorority to help fill the void of a team. Although through the rush process, I realized that right now it was not for me. The emptiness I felt without a team and practices could not be filled by chapter meetings each week. However, I still longed for a place to fit in and a way to branch out among the thousands here at the University of Georgia. No more than a week later, one of my close friends texted me and mentioned tryouts for the UGA crew team. Rowing had occasionally crossed my mind as something I might like and may be good at, but I never had the time to consider it until now. After she recruited me to try out, I made the team and was hooked. Not only is the competition exhilarating, but the greatest feeling in the world is the accomplishment that goes along with seeing your boat drive through the water and cross the finish line. The sense of community that also accompanies the boat and being a member of a collegiate team really was a good way to get acclimated to a new school and new friends, all while doing something I love, exercising. The University of Georgia crew team was established in 1995 and has grown into a competitive squad on both the varsity and novice levels. We travel to regattas all around the South and the country to race against other SEC and club level teams. Although the team is fairly young, records of the sport existing date back to before Christ existed. During those times, rowing was better known as a method of transportation, but accounts of the first ever competitive regattas date back to the 1200s with the Venetians. Consequently, over many years, crew has evolved into one of the most well-known and physically demanding sports of this day and age. Rowing requires lots of hard work and dedication. I work out 5 to 6 days a week, either on the water near our boathouse at Fort Yargo State Park, or on the ergs at Ramsey Athletic Center. Keeping up with this demanding schedule and workout regime really would not be possible without the support and encouragement from my teammates. We must work together in order to have a solid practice on the water and need to be there cheering each other on during the exhausting, and not to mention boring, ergometer workouts. Each teammate knows how it feels to be tired and have to complete a long piece, but we help each other and strive to get better as a team. One of the main things that attracted me to row crew lies simply in the fact that it is a team sport. A fluid boat must have all rowers completely in sync and in the same state of mind. It has been said that a team with a star player is a good team, but one without one is a great team. No one outshines the other in rowing because it takes the collective efforts of every athlete with oars in their hand to cross the finish line. The University of Georgia varsity rowing coach Michael Townsend says it well. Rowing is the ultimate team sport. All the rowers need to be there for each other and push each other to get better. The reason we are one of the only sports that does not have names on the back of our jerseys is because we row as a team, and we row for Georgia.